Printing is an important part of any shipper's workflow, so we've created a faster, more flexible way to print labels in ShipStation by using our ShipStation Connect application. ShipStation Connect is a program that links your ShipStation account with your physical printer, allowing you to print from anywhere. Let's get started with ShipStation Connect. First, log into ShipStation and click on the Settings icon. Next, click Printing from the left-hand sidebar and choose ShipStation Connect. Click the Install ShipStation Connect button to download the installer. If you're using a Windows computer, open the downloaded file and click Install. Once ShipStation Connect is installed, it will launch immediately. If you're using a Mac, open the downloaded file and click and drag the ShipStation Connect icon into the application folder. Do a spotlight search by clicking on the magnifying glass icon and typing in Connect. Open the app. When given the option to always launch ShipStation Connect on startup, we recommend choosing Yes, so you don't have to manually open it each time you start your computer. Next, you'll activate ShipStation Connect. The first field, Workstation Name, automatically shows your computer's name, but you can edit that field however you like. Then, you'll enter your ShipStation username and password to verify your account. These are the same credentials you use to log into your ShipStation account. Click Register This Computer. This tells ShipStation to start routing documents to the printers connected to this workstation. Once you are ready to print, click on any print button to find the ShipStation Connect print option. Select your preferred printer from the drop-down list, then click Print through ShipStation Connect. And that's it. You are now set up with ShipStation Connect and on your way to faster printing. Review the Setup, Printer, and Scale section of our online help center to learn more.